The Export-Import Bank, a failed federal agency so riddled with fraud, it's been called a petri dish of corruption and graft. Corporate welfare at its worst, the bank spends billions of tax dollars supporting just a handful of giant corporations. Obama and Clinton support it. So do Louisiana Congressman Charles Boustany and Cedric Richmond. Call Boustany and Richmond. Tell them to stop supporting corrupt corporate welfare.